Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I will give you a quick review about the Breville coffee and spice grinder, and it have specification on the box. So I thought to show you before, you know, unboxing the grinder, and it shows that it have press and release action, and it have removable stainless steel bowl and a transparent cover. And also it have 12-month guarantee, which is good. So let's try to open it up. And here we have the cover, which is transparent, and it's good. We can see you know, while grinding the spices. Also it have stainless steel bowl, so it have a mark which shows the capacity, so we can fill maximum to this mark. And and its plug look like this, and it shows the arrow which shows that the bowl will be locked this side. So here I have all the whole spices which I want to grind, so I thought to show you how it will work and how it will take to grind all the spices. So let's put all the spices in the bowl. So I have all the spices like black pepper, whole cinnamon and curry leaves, some cloves, and let's put the cover on it. So what we do is just press it. Pretty much grind all the spices. And then we will remove it. As you can see, it grinded all the spices in like 1 minute, and it did the job, and I'm happy with my purchase. So here is the overview. Its original price on Breville website is $60, but I bought it from Target for $54, and its power motor is 200 watt. Also it have 12-month warranty. If item is faulty or anything happen, you can exchange it. Its overall rating is 4.7 on Meijer. Currently it's on sale. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and don't forget to press the like button.